heard about this party. You've got a party trick where you play the guitar round the back of your head.
It's like the worst thing that you can do is be that guy at the party who gets the acoustic guitar.
Yeah,
out.
It's terrible. Terrible, that. Come on. Can you really play it behind your head?
Yeah, I know.
Whoa, 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 it's happening, it's happening.
Deal with that.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll give you a point. Watch this.
You look like you're doing something else.
All right, lad, do it again, do it again.
Come have a go at my bongos, you know.
Where is this going?
Where isn't it going?
I'll tell you where it's going. You watch this. Hands a bit lower, though. Hands a bit lower. At the end of that round, Phil seem have nothing and Noel seem have one. John Henry. I know you're thinking, can he do it one-handed? No. Let's have your next one, please.
Oh, yeah. Harmer, yeah. If you can go over and you can play Rod's balls.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, knock yourself out, Harmer. Yeah. Want to play the old ball bongos,
yeah?
I'll just set them up.
Bow! Bow!
Hey!
Bow!
Hey!
Ba ba ba! Da 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 da!
Oh, is that?
Da 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 da!
Apache! Apache!
It is Apache!
Oh!
It is Apache! By the Sugar Hill Gang, and this is what it should have sounded like.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is. Yay! I know I will never hear that without thinking of your testicle.
Thank you. Come on.
Got a little request. In the future, when a man is playing your testicles like a bongo,
yeah.
Can you not make eye contact with me for so long?
Hey, James, I heard about you. Yeah. That whenever you hear George Harrison's God, My Mind's Set on You, that you have to dance.
That's not true.
So it's definitely not true, is it?
Right. It's not true. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you.
But it's gonna take money.
Please never do that again.
No! I can't work with this ball bongo man. Anybody got an idea? Noel's team, your question concerns this revolving lump of muscle nonsense.
Gonna need a minute.
Allow me, Joe.
I'll get this one.
He looks quite greased up. He looks like he's about to swim the channel.
Yes, I imagine that's what it is.
What, goose fat?
Yeah, probably.
I think that's probably how he got all his high notes. That there's probably a little man underneath just yanking on his board. So he's like, ah! Oh, I feel it.
Look at those. Look at that.
And looking down at you.
I'm practically his own penis.
It would be so good.
I can imagine Milliken knocking out erotic fiction.
Can you?
Oh, and then he held them. In his big, meaty hands. Oh, he took me out for a supper.
criticism is all based on food. You're right.
Every word in Geordie sounds pretty funny.
All sitting. All sitting and frobbing.
And then he took me out for a curry.
With these big hands like walls, bangers.
Sausage-fingered loving.
Can I make a suggestion?
Baseball. Yeah. What would you like, Rhod? Would you like us to touch you with our big hands?